we go with you guys to that small shop in the pink building, the convenience store very close to my house, and I usually go shopping there. All the products that we can't buy here, we usually buy in Globus. That is a big supermarket in Щелково. Those who watch my videos, they know about Globus, how huge it is. But today I invite you here. Let's check how many people will be inside and what will be with the products on the shelves. The department where we have shampoo and toothpaste. The price is approximately $2 for one bottle here. $2-3. Nivea brand is very popular here. Also Dove, one of my favorite brands. So guys, here is soap. I usually buy this one. It is the cheapest one. In Russian that is called хозяйственное мыло. That is for cleaning. Not for hands, but for cleaning. To wash clothes, for example, and some kind of disinfection. A very big piece. So for $1, guys, approximately 6 or 7 such big pieces of soap you may buy. So here, 50 cents for one. Honestly speaking, guys, no difference, but it is packed in paper. Toothpaste for $1. For 50 cents, this one. Alex loves this brand, Novy Zhemchug. And I prefer this one, Splat, for $1.50. Lots of napkins and towel paper. So guys, honestly speaking, I think that is some kind of a joke. I watched videos on YouTube, and in America it's a problem with toilet paper. So I think that is, well, some kind of a joke, guys. So toilet paper doesn't help you to protect yourself from flu. Socks for $1. Different prints they have. $1. And 40 rubles, approximately 70 cents. $1.50. Now guys, we are with you in another department. The shelves are my favorite. Here there are nuts and some seeds. They are usually packed in such plastic boxes. Coffee, $2, $3, $4, different prices. And a big variety of tea, packed tea and loose tea. Tea bags are not very popular here, but still we have a big variety of such tea. Green tea and black tea. So some people prefer black, some people prefer green tea. So as for me, I love this one, Greenfield Earl Grey. That is my favorite, one of my favorite teas. Tushonka, meat. That is pork. So $3, guys, for one. Pears, approximately 70 cents. Olives, 80 cents. Corn, also about 80 cents. So you see, it's about 50. 70 rubles the prices here, so about $1. $1 is 72 rubles today. Caviar, zucchini caviar, I like it. Kabachkovaya ikra, tomatoes and cucumbers. So guys, this big bottle $2. And also you have the glass bottle. If you go to the store to buy an empty glass bottle, you will pay about $1 for it. So let's go on. Some sweets here. Pastilla Charmel, my favorite. This one. All this, guys, sweets. Sweets and chocolates. Also here some biscuits, approximately $1. This one is 1.5. Waffles, Ишмания, my favorite. That is Turkish sweets, like floss, candy floss. Here is also the name in English, candy floss. Very tasty. One of my favorites, the chocolate one, and with vanilla taste. A big variety of пряникс, тульские пряники, богородские. Bogorodsky, that is without any animal products, without butter, without milk. So it is good during the Lent. Now we have Lent, post the Great Lent, and it is good during this Lent. So postny product. The product that is recommended during the Great Lent. Here, guys, bread and some buns, pies, about 30 cents for one pie. And bread, 24 rubles. About 30 cents for one bread. We go on, and here is meat department. Sausages, some, I don't know, cooked chicken. So $1.50 for this pack. Lots of cakes we have. And ice cream. No life without ice cream, guys. Russian ice cream is the best, really. Very tasty. Definitely recommend you to try it. Do not see the prices, but usually it is approximately $1 for one ice cream. Here is jam and honey. Honey is about $5, this one, $10 for 1 pound. So different prices, maybe the quality is different, I don't know. As for varenya jam, about $2-3 for one. That is milk department, but some people are there, so we will be back a little bit later. Cheese, plavlenny syr с грибами, майонез московский, Alex's favorite, $1 for one big 1 pound packet. Lots of cheese here. The price of cheese is about $10 for 2 pounds. So 1 pound, $5. We go on, and here is vegetable department. Potatoes, 15 rubles. Very cheap, about 20 cents for 1 kilogram. Pears, grapes, tomatoes, about $3, $2-3 for 1 kilogram. 1 kilogram, guys, is about 2 pounds. Red pepper, about $2.50 for 1 kilogram. Цветная капуста, 100 рублей. $1.50 for 1 kilogram.